Now let's stay with this. The wife of Chinese President Xi Jinping, Peng Liyuan, is the WHO ambassador for the global fight against HIV and AIDS. And now she's lent her voice to speak and sing against the disease. Peng Liyuan is the narrator in a short film speaking against discrimination on people with HIV. She also sings the film's theme song. And as a professional singer, this is the first time she's released a song since her husband took office in 2013. Let's hear it.
我叫高俊，今年11岁了，我来自安徽阜阳。
走过蓝色的梦，有过美丽的期待，坚强。
他们都长大了，特别是高俊，我第一次见他的时候是2006年，到他那个村子里阜阳，他那个时候是又瘦又小，而且呢。他跟任何人不交流，他不用眼睛看对方，好像很胆怯。今年再见到他，一个是长高了，一个是皮肤好了，但是真正改变的是他的内心，心里非常健康，而且很美好。所以你看他们变化有多大呀？
从自带的工作，从需要能做多久？
只要是需要，我想一直做下去。再过10年、20年或者30年的时间，虽然那个时候我变老了，他们也长大了。我希望这些受艾滋病影响的孩子们都能够有一个美好的未来，
永久在一起。